Morris, where does the puck that scored hockey's first 500th goal sit? I mean, if you kept all your souvenir pucks in one room, you'd have to move out, wouldn't you? But where is that one?
Well, I didn't keep all the puck that I score with. I remember the 500th goal, the one that I score with. I think Mr. Selke and I, we had a frame and plated of gold, and we sent it to the Queen. And I think it's over in England somewhere. I hope so, anyway.
Now, listen, I love Her Majesty, right? I'm in all in favor of the Commonwealth. You don't take that puck and send it to the Queen. I want to know one more thing about your memories, because we looked it up today. When you left the game 17 years ago, there were 20 individual scoring records. As of now, there are two. One of them, am I wrong about that? Or do you watch as your records
fall? I didn't
know
there was some left. I thought they were all...
Sure. Most goals in one playoff game. It was Richard, 5, Leafs, 1. Remember that game?
Well, I always thought that the score was 5-0. I didn't think the Leafs scored one goal.
Wouldn't you forgive a Leaf fan for just trying to sneak one goal in there to make it a little more
even? That's what he did, but I don't remember that goal that was scored in the Montreal.
Okay, how good is your trivia? Name me the 3 stars selected for that game. First star?
Well, I think it was an old friend of mine that was a newspaper man at the time, and he was choosing the star after every game, and he gave me the 3 star. Maurice Richard, the first star, second star Maurice Richard, and the third star Maurice Richard. Well, I didn't know, because we didn't have to go on the ice after the hockey game was over. I only knew after a few minutes after the game was over that they gave me the 3 star.
Yeah. So you didn't have to skate out 3
times?
No,
I didn't have to go around on the ice to skate. Yeah.
How well would you have done against Ken Dryden, head-to-head, in a shootout?
Well, I don't know. I never played against him. It's hard to say.
But you watch him.
I think I could beat him. Out of 10 shots, I think I could beat him 2-3 goals.
2-3 out of... Oh.